This is a quick video demonstrating how to create a parent account and link it to a student's account in Schoology. First, go to Schoology.com. You'll be redirected to PowerSchool.com. Along the top, there's a banner that says, "Looking to log into the Schoology app." Click Register. On the next screen, select Parent. You'll then be prompted to enter the 12-digit access code provided by your student's school that will link your account to your students. Once the access code has been entered, click Continue. On the next screen, enter the required information for your own account. Click Register when finished. At this point, your account has been created and linked to your student's account. Navigate to the top right corner and click your name to see the drop-down menu where you can switch to viewing your student's account or click Add Child to link to more students. You'll be prompted to enter another 12-digit parent access code for any additional students. After selecting one of your student's accounts, you can view their account. From here, you can see which courses or classes they're enrolled in by clicking Courses along the top toolbar, or any possible groups they're involved with by clicking on Groups. To view your student's grade report, click Grade Report.